The time has come. We are going to make a right and orderly society. Wayne here has reported some news that we all have been waiting to hear. It appears that the missus who escaped is immune to this scourge.
The world is full of pain. I suppose it always has been. But it's the small things that keep us going. The people who surround us and remind us we're alive. It is here where I found peace and sanctuary during the war. This time, I am not alone.
Well, the scallywags have taken to the forest and are holed up in some witch's keep. Patience has been duly noted. The time is now.
It's an unstoppable force.
How many more are we going to do this to, sir?
What divides us in such times? What brings us together? I look forward to returning to my friends.
Know this. We shall have victory. We will bring the traitors to justice. And we will put the Diabolist in hiding in the ground where she belongs.